Hello, I'm Shuji Nakamura.
Oh, Professor Nakamura, thank you very much for speaking to us and congratulations on the award.
Okay, thank you. Thank you.
So, can you tell me, where were you when you heard the news?
Yeah, at my home. At my home, I was sleeping.
You were sleeping?
Yeah.
A nice way to be woken up.
Yeah.
What was your initial reaction on hearing the news?
Yeah, I was so surprised because I'm not sure whether I could win the Nobel Prize, you know, because basically physics means probably people was awarded for the invention of the basic theory, you know. But in my case, not the basic theory. In my case, just making the device, you know. So I'm not sure whether I could win Nobel Prize or not. But the Nobel Committee called me, and you got the Nobel Prize. So I was so you know, happy, and I was so surprised.
That's very nice and very humble of you. But your device is everywhere now. One cannot move but for finding LEDs everywhere. So how do you feel now that your invention is ubiquitous?
Yeah, of course, I'm very, very happy, and because my device is everywhere, my LED is everywhere to, you know, to save energy, you know. So I'm very happy, you know. Every time I could see my LED and this dial, so I'm very happy.
Did you ever imagine it would become so important?
No. When I started my research, I never expected I could invent LED and this dial, so I never. So I was so lucky.
But people said that it would be very, very hard to make a blue LED. And what gave you the courage to continue and make it happen?
Oh, because basically I like research. Because research is like to solve the quiz, you know. Always there is a problem, and I have to solve the problem. So I like those patterns. Just it's almost like research is like solving the quiz. So always problem happen. I wanted to solve the problem, and that's why I continued for research using those styles. So basically, I like research, so that is the reason.
Mm-hmm. And what advice do you have for students who are just starting out?
I think most important thing is I think students at first find what you like, what I like, you know, and almost it's like a dream. And then just, you know, work hard for their dream. I think that's the best way to you know, to do good invention.
Now, it's the middle of the night there in California where you are. Will you get any sleep at all tonight?
No, basically no, because the Nobel Committee called me 2 a.m. and since that time, all of mass media is coming. It's a lot of Japanese mass media, so no time for sleep, no time for rest. You know?
But are
it's amazing.
Are you enjoying yourself? Yes.
Yes, I'm enjoying. That's too many mass media. Yeah, I'm enjoying. Totally different experience.
Good. Well, for now, let me just wish you all congratulations on your prize. And,
okay, thanks so much.
Good luck with everything that's going to happen tonight.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you very much for speaking to us.
Thank you. Bye.